This video explains how to print a printer status report for your printer. A printer status report page provides useful information about your printer, model number, and the status of the cartridges in your printer. First, load paper into the input tray. Adjust the guides so that they are snug against the paper. On the printer control panel, press the Setup button. Use the arrow buttons to navigate to Tools, and then press the OK button. Again, use the arrow buttons to navigate to Printer Status Report and press the OK button once more. The status report prints. Now, let's talk about what the status report can tell us about your printer. The most obvious thing is that if the status report prints out, you know the printer itself is working correctly. So if you run into problems printing from your computer, it is probably caused by your connection, your operating system, or the software you're printing from. However, if you see smearing, the wrong color, or some other error, the documents you print will likely have the same problem. The self-test page can also give you valuable information on print quality, ink levels, serial number, connectivity settings, and other helpful information for troubleshooting.